Don't people realize the first thing that Hitler did was take away the guns? And he was a vegetarian, right? I wonder if there was a correlation between the two.